our way on another family adventure. Where are we going, guys? We're going to Bonita Falls.
Okay, I'll right. see somewhere with a creek.
This is a little different adventure though. We're going to take you through the whole adventure where Daddy and Mommy are working the whole weekend, but we're still making it happen. Mommy right now is at work, at home, working for her company. Daddy's getting the trailer out to the camp destination, and then I have to go to work.
Daddy,
we're gonna take you through the whole video. It'll be fun.
I made this tie-dye.
Woohoo! Tie-dye thing.
That's cool, babe.
When you're
next part of the trip. Now Dad has swim work in Fontana, so we're driving right now through the mountains. Got the kids with me, and Mom is gonna pick them up after she's done with work, and then come back out to camping. Okay, I made it to my first job, which is swim coach. All right, here we are, the pool. All right, here is the set that we're doing. All right, my swimmers are over here swimming. It's a beautiful day here. As you can see, the sun's setting behind me. Job number one, Mom's on her way to get the kitties who are sitting in the room over there. Okay, so we're done with swim practice now. Mom had a little hiccup. She couldn't get the guys. They're still with me. We're gonna meet her out here to get a bite to eat and head back to camp. And then I'm gonna have to go off to my other work. Stay tuned. All right, Mom just got off work. We're eating at Ono. And then we're off to camp. We made it back to camp. We're having a glamp meal. We got Ono barbecue, Hawaiian barbecue. There's katsu sauce in here. Alright, here we are on the 210 on my way to my next job. Apparently, my cool Friday boss isn't there, and I'm going to be stuck the whole night. And not because the next person isn't cool. It's gonna be because I don't have a boss and I don't want to ask if I can go home. So I'll be at this place until about 2 a.m. Fortunately, puts a little damper in our vacation, but this will be it for work for the rest of the trip. Keeping up. Well, we're at my night work now. Here it is in the background. Kind of see around me a little bit. Alright, I'll be here for a little while. Okay, it's almost like 1 in the morning or so. Getting ready to wrap it up here. It's flowing pretty heavy. Done with work. It's 1:28 in the morning. I'm hungry. So I stopped at Jack in the Box and getting a sourdough jack. Drive through the kids, the family. Everyone's sleeping. I think. But they can't get signal either way. But I'm on my way back. Got about a 45 minutes, half hour 45 minutes from now. All right, back on the freeway now, heading back to camp. Made a stop, got a couple things, needing some more firewood. I didn't know if we could have fires at the place we were at because they have fire restrictions sometimes in the years. Anyway, heading back on the freeway. morning. Should be there around 3-ish. Sleep for a couple hours. Kids are gonna wake me up. Have a good night.
Morning.
Morning. We're about to go down to the creek after Daddy eats his burrito at home.
Yep, making breakfast on the Blackstone. And cheating because we're at the creek.
I'm drinking coffee.
Stay out.
He took it out of this plastic bowl. It was supposed to be like a breakfast bowl, but he got tortillas, and then he's being smart using the breakfast stuff, the stuff from the breakfast bowl for a burrito.
That's right.
He got some coffee too. Anyways, we'll see you when we go down to the creek. Bye for now.
Chilling in the hammock. Forgot my sunglasses at camp. Water.
I don't have anything.
He doesn't have anything to say. Neither do I. Sunday, we're at our home on wheels. It's our home away from home. I'm with my little buddy up there. He's up top. Say hi, little buddy. He's relaxing. We got our lawn set up out there on the back patio. Binoculars. It's a beautiful day. The ladies are out shopping around, taking care of some things. We're gonna go for a hike when they get back. And just enjoy our Sunday. We decided to stay today until Monday. I'm just gonna go to work from here. Towards Bonita Falls. We're hiking. It's somewhere up in that way. We're going pretty late in the day, so it's gonna be sundown when we get back. But it'll be fun. We're gonna check it out. Our way up the falls, Bonita Falls. Struggle is real. Struggle is real.
Where do we go?
Oh, where do we go now? Where do we go? Where do we go now?
The water's freezing. Yeah, ready to go check it.
Go on.
Okay.
Going back to camp.
What are we doing?
Reading.
Mm-hmm. How are those?
Good.
Okay. How's that trail mix? Happy. What are you doing?
Just walking.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Or is it just kind of like creepy?
The water.
The water fountain?
No, the waterfall.
Water fountain?
No, the waterfall!
I'm sorry, we just came from the water fountain.
I said
water fountain, I heard her. It's on video, actually. Everybody just kind of goes crazy.
The water fountain. Wait, no, the waterfall. Water fountain. Oh, the water.
All right, we're gonna replay it. What about you? Time for dinner. We're gonna go back to camp. We decided to stay another night, so we're gonna cook chicken and salmon for tonight's dinner. Chicken and salmon, land and sea. In the morning, I'm at swim practice. We have a morning practice because it's a holiday. The kids and the family and the mommies at camp sleeping still. Well, they were kind of waking up when I was leaving. But today's pack up day at camp. We didn't plan for staying Monday, but we did, and I knew I had to come to work in the morning. Drove down out of the mountain. I'm here now, eating my breakfast sandwich. Going in and coaching for a couple hours, going back to camp and packing up. Okay, now I'm currently at swim practice. Super windy out here. I'll be here for a couple hours. The kids are super excited to get it done in the morning. And we're back over to camp. On the last leg of our trip, we already packed everything up. We're at a little place called Melody's Place. A little tiny little shack. Yes, it is. And we are watching TV, just waiting for some food at Melody's Place. Really cool little spot we have hidden in the mountains. I know, I don't know what's going on with it. Oh, you are?